Heatmap tools streamlines the heatmap generation process by bringing all the essential settings into a single menu and providing easy means of setting the ideal settings for the capture. First, the terrain is assigned a material. The viewport settings are changed to raw for a more accurate color representation, and the camera can be positioned and have its setting applied by simply selecting the terrain. This will have the camera look down on the terrain and fit the orthographic scale to fit the dimensions of this terrain. Various game engines and renderers prefer different formats for heatmaps, and if you want to use the heatmap for Unity, for example, and you do not have Photoshop to convert 16-bit RAW formats, an OpenEXR format can be used with the bundled Unity script. Next, type the name of the file and choose a directory. By enabling autosave, the renderer will immediately save to the directory, so it is easy and quick to iterate on the terrain and see it in engine. In some cases, multiple terrain tiles are used together. Then it is possible to create a material that is based on the world position of the objects. You can create a new material for each terrain, but if they share the same material, then the height sensitivity can be adjusted among them all, and thus it is easier to manipulate them to get the varied terrain and also picking out the heatmap correctly. A weakness the script currently has is that it does not work with multiple selections, but this is something that will be fixed in future versions.